So what is really different about the hydra mouth is that it's not a permanent opening. That means that it actually is a closed, a sealed tissue. And only when the hydra has to open its mouth, then it will rip a hole in the sealed tissue. It's always at the same location. So in that sense, there is a predefined location for the mouth, but it's not like we have lips or a constant opening. It's just sealed when it's not open. So what we're using is microscopy, and the fact that we can label compartments of the animal with different colors. And so we can look at how the cells behave during the opening of the mouth using these different color labels. What was really astounding for us is that we found that the cells are not moving relative to each other. So each cell keeps its neighbor as the hydra is opening its mouth. And that means that the cells have to deform dramatically to make this possible to open that wide. The cells change the shape. So at the beginning, they're roughly circular. And as the mouth opens, they will deform. So they will lengthen in one direction and they will sort of shrink in another direction. And this was astounding because most of the time in living systems, when you have large-scale motion like we observe in the mouth, this is only achieved by cells changing their neighbors and moving. And so that was quite an interesting finding.